Okay. Either I'm supposed to run directly into him. I run directly into him. That didn't work. Welcome back to Time of Death. I am your host, Enotech, and this is Amnesia Mansion 1408. Now, this got annoying because I didn't know what the hell to do. So now I have a save file right here at this door in case I screw up. So let's go back in. Oh, it's locked. It's locked. And now, that. And he screwed up so bad. Grab it. I noticed that in the back. What's this? Crowbar. And hammer. Hammer, pickup. Pickup, hammer. There you go. Alright. If none of this gets a door open, I don't know what will. Needle snapped. It's no use. Yes! To the exit! Oh, I'm running into things. What? Really? What say you, Mr. Jake? Was I convincing enough? Come along. So I was dreaming? What's going on here?
Mr. Jake,
are you hungry, Mr. Jake? I can assist you. Come to the dining room, and I will serve you the finest, most delicate food in the world. I'm guessing he's speaking some other language. Well, to the dining room, I suppose. I like what's going on here. Oh, this is awesome. I love this music. Am I dead? Oh, this is gonna be an awesome meal. Let's sit down. Bon appetit, Mr. Jake. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm loving this. I am quite hungry right now. This is making me hungry. I trust that you enjoyed my meal. Now, it's time to go back. I did enjoy the meal. Nobody around me. That's cool. Dear Lord, what is going on in here? Unknown author. Do you see what you are capable of, Mr. Jake? There's no reason to blame yourself. Anybody in a desperate situation can resort to desperate measures. After all, you haven't eaten in a long time, and who can resist when life itself offers its rarest delicacy? Now tell me, Mr. Jake, how is your son faring? Turns out the poor fellow is very claustrophobic. I get the feeling that he might not be very pleased with the place I locked him up in. Anyhow, I would like to give you a choice. Either you depart now and leave behind both your son and your misery, or you rescue your son, but consequently lose your only chance of escape. Make your decision. This is awesome. This custom story is amazing. I want to save here, but it won't let me, so I'm going to save and exit. And I'm going to skip this whole part out. And I'll meet you guys back there. And we're back. Okay. The thought of leaving is too tempting. But... not only do I like it when people... that's awesome. How foolish, Mr. Jake. It's not foolish at all. Though I love seeing people die, I hold life very valuable. So, let's save your son. What? I can't open it? He's probably in there. Where is he? Dad, there is no time to explain. Somewhere in this house, there are four hidden books that trigger a mechanism to open the closet. There is something in the closet that could help us escape this place. Please hurry. I think I'm starting to suffocate. I think that's what he said. Four places, huh? Books. Mechanisms. Hmm? A violin? Hmm. So this is where that door leads. Mech, four books, huh? Book, books, book. Let's see. Doesn't have to be on a bookshelf. Hmm. Could be anywhere. Could be just a regular book. Knowing this custom story and how well thought out it is, this could be anywhere. This is a really good custom story. I am loving the hell out of this. I can't open any of the dressers. Hmm. Ah, one, two. The mechanism is jammed. I need some kind of instrument to loosen the book. I don't have anything. You'll see a book here. I mean, mechanism here. No. Oh, for a second there, I thought that... What happened to the potion that was here? That bottle wasn't there before. Hmm. Some sort of mechanism to loosen it. That thing up there. Hmm. Oh. Should have known. Should have came in here. Bet it's in here. Yep. There it is. Let's try the other book. Mechanism is jammed. Oh, this book. No? Hmm. Well, I guess I'll need the hammer for something else later on. Since I was warped back, Would that mean that everything would have reset? Because if so, then there's a crowbar in that closet that I missed. I guess I should go back and get it. It's another one. I doubt there would be one in here. Yeah. Map creators usually don't put key items in drawers except for keys. Well, this will be much harder than I suspected. Huh. Perhaps throwing an object at it. Wrong book, maybe. Nuzzy Dick King Low doesn't wop to a drone. Damn it. Should have read more Stephen King before I played this. Damn it. Where could it be? The knife. Is the knife that was over here? No, it's gone. Upstairs, maybe? Hacksaw? I don't know. I can open... No, I still can't open these yet. I'm sorry, son, but you're fucked. You're gonna damn suffocate in there. Oh, that's gonna suck for you. Last air of your lungs is expelled. You choke on absolutely nothing. And your body goes limp and everything fades to black. That's gonna suck for you. Nothing. Nothing. Feel your body get weaker and weaker and tweaker until... That broom is standing on its end. That doesn't make any sense. Really? It was right here the entire time? Okay. Wouldn't think to look for a crowbar in a laboratory table. Yep. What do I need the hammer for? It'll come into play later. Now I need to find something to strike it with. I didn't think it'd come later, would come so soon. Boom! I think the door to the closet room is open now. It's not gonna be a son. Dear Mr. Jake, how do you not understand that I am playing with you? I'm liking the demonic laugh. Curses! See ya. I won't accomplish anything if I just keep abiding by his rules. I need to start thinking and understand how to defeat this house. Think, Jake, think. Need to somehow cure my... Yes, that is the solution. Mementos. Counter your fear, huh? Okay, either we're supposed to... Oh, he's getting close. Okay. Either I'm supposed to run directly into him. I run directly into him. That didn't work. Did it work? Not even getting that white text is supposed to come in. Ah! Damn it! Why? Why you gotta make me do this again? We still got 5 minutes left. Ow! I'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. I saved and exited right before we go to see if our son is alright. Yeah. Face my fears, huh? That won't work. I need to start thinking and understand how to defeat this house. Think, Jake, think. Need to somehow counter my fear. That's the solution. Need to somehow counter my fear. How does that work? This? Is it this place? Let's just wait for him here. Here he comes. He's sure taking his sweet ass time. Come on. I'm in the room where you spawn, buddy. Don't be a douche. Is he around the corner or something? Come on! Might gonna have to go outside. Where the hell is he? What the hell? Oh my god, I think I know what just happened. Did he really just do that? Did he really do it? He didn't. Still locked. What the hell am I supposed to do? Throw a chair at him? I'll do it. I'm gonna throw a chair at him. Give me this. Let's go. I'm gonna throw a chair at him. Where is the... This? No? Where is he? I can hear him. What the fuck? Where'd he go? What the hell? It has nothing to do with this? No? What am I doing? What is my purpose here? Really? What am I doing here? Really? Everything's boarded up. I don't have anything in my inventory. This? No? Really? What am I supposed to do? Come on! Oh, I can't pick up that chair. That's weird. This thing? This thing? Counter my fear. Fear of an afterlife? What? Why is this room lit up green? So many questions! So many left unanswered! Open! Come on! What the hell? Is it religion? Is that his fears? Is it the roses? Is it this vial of some sort? What the fuck is it? Is it this? What am I doing here? Really? Alright. Sadly, I'm gonna have to end the episode here because I'm running out of time. It's 20 minutes. I'll see you guys next time on Time of Death. Alright, welcome back to Time of Death. I am your host, Enotech, and this custom story is a bitch. I forgot to do something. Hang on. Alright. Let's see. You afraid of concertos? Are you afraid of sonatas? Come on, is it the violin? No! Is it this picture of Jesus Christ being nailed to a cross? No. What the hell is your fear? What the fuck does it mean by counter your fear? Because your fear was that strange messed up face kind of thing with the sword for an arm. And that thing's gone. So what fear to counter? What the fuck? Is it darkness? Because you're out of tinderboxes. You can't light anything and you don't have a lantern. So there's nothing you can do about that. Is it? I got spit on my... on my screen, hang on. Is it the painting? Is it the painting of the sea and boat being capsized? Is it the fear of crowded areas? What is it? You can't open up anything. You can't move his statue, because it's not, obviously not the shadow of the statue, because you can't fight a shadow unless you want to start punching the ground until your knuckles are bloody. This door is locked. Where the hell are you supposed to be? Oh, I thought that was a note. Let's try and bust it down again. I hear that stupid brute. I hear him. I don't know where he is. Did he fall through the map? Fuck. Counter my fears. What does that mean? What am I supposed to do? I've never seen this flag before. Is it the clock? That clock is ticking rather loudly. Is it in here? Is it possibly in here? This book. Let's toss it into a fire. There you go. There you go. Is it this thing? Is it this? No. What the hell? You're not giving me a clear definition of what I'm supposed to do. This is gonna be an entire video of me just wandering around here. looking for what to do. Counter my fears. Yes, that's the solution. I got it when I came into this room. So it's got to do with this room in particular. So what's so special about it? He started laughing when I went in here. Music's not bad, though. You have green. Is that it? I like the color green. What the hell? How would I light a fire? It's already lit. What is your fear? Death? Is that what you fear? This whole video is just gonna be me trying to find something. Can't be this room. The back wall is offset just a little bit. Whoever made this was very thorough, so can't be that room. Looks almost like a face. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. Guess what? Turns out, I broke the game. He wasn't supposed to disappear. I guess he fell out of the map. But I figured out what we're supposed to do. I was right in the similar assumption that I'm supposed to throw something at him. I'm supposed to kick his ass with a chair. So let's kick his ass with a chair. Give me this. I'm gonna shove this chair so far up your ass, you're gonna be eating its legs for breakfast. Oh, I got a memento. Let's see what it is. Leave this place. No. You cannot control me when I have no fear. Now you belong to me. Let there be light. Oh! He is now the master of the house. That is awesome. I still don't know what that memento is I got. Nice music. Just let the credits roll. I want to listen to this awesome music. I figure this was Russian. Special thanks to your computer. Really? Myself for being the cool guy I am, and everyone because you are the best of the best. P.S. Want to create something? Be the creator. And there's the end. I'll see you guys next time on Time of Death.